In this present age, we are enjoined, we have the duty to train our children in the worship of Allah. Right from Salam, Zakah, Salakot, Hajj, and all those forms of worship. Another very potent tool that will make our children survive in the next generation is also train them in the most dedicated, in the most honorable character, so that they can be of good character. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi
wasallam.
The Rasul was born to have said, I have been raised in order to perfect human dignity, human quality, good character. Another very important potent tool for us to use to rear our children is for them to be physically fit. Our Prophet has also foretold us that a Muslim, a believer that is strong, that is physically fit, is better than the weak one. Another thing is that for our children to be intellectually sound in terms of civilization, in terms of what comes into their brain. This can never be achieved except that such a child should be tutored, should be trained academically, historically, and for other characters.